When Mamadou Diarra returned to the village of Balon and was selected as a candidate for the Daba Kamalin project, his father gave him a one-hectare field to grow corn. Mamadou is growing corn to produce seed for the market. However, conditions are stringent for this type of production. Mamadou had to be certified. Government agents control every aspect of seed production, from soil preparation to planting and harvest. Like many youth in rural Africa, Mamadou Diarra left the farm to seek his fortune far from home. The rains came late this year, but they were abundant, and now Mamadou is confident of a good harvest.
Yala gena kwa nyana ya ne wa fa mu ka boni mo lu ka si so kwa sango du bi ri wa kwa.